How to add effects on your Facebook Live. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily add effects on your Facebook Live. So if you want to make your Facebook Live a bit more exciting and more engaging for your followers and friends, adding effects to your Facebook Live can be a great way to do that. But before we get started, make sure to like the video down below and subscribe to the channel. The very first thing you need to do is open up your Facebook account. Once you open up your Facebook, the first thing you want to do is head over to What's On Your Mind. And from here, you have an option for live video. So just tap on that. Now you can simply tap on Go Live right here. And on the right side of your screen, you will see this drop down. And once you tap on it, you have different options like rotate your camera, stickers, and then effects. So just simply tap on effects and this kind of screen will appear on your effects. So just tap on it and it will show you the effect on your Facebook Live like this. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.